Kids, here's a present for you. Be sure to run real fast with it now. Come on, double time, let's go. Move, move, move.
Could be that his head wasn't screwed on just right. Could be, perhaps, that his shoes were too tight. But I think that the most likely reason of all may have been that his heart was two sizes too small.
That book was really funny, wasn't it?
All right, you heard the man. There's no Grinch problem here. All right, you heard the man. There's
is a
Grinch problem here.
And for the rest of you, jury duty, jury duty, jury duty, blackmail, pink slip, cane letter, eviction notice, jury duty.
Well, that worked out nicely. Ow.
Hello!
You're an idiot!
You're an idiot! How are you?
You're an idiot!
You're an idiot!
I asked you first!
You're an idiot!
You're an idiot!
Oh, that's really mature, saying exactly what I can. I'm an idiot!
You're an idiot!
You're an idiot!
All right, fine. I'm not talking to you anymore. In fact, I'm going to whisper so that by the time my voice reverberates off the walls and gets back to me, I won't be able to hear it.
You're an idiot!
Santa.
Ask your mother.
I'll fuck with your life before I feel it!
I'm going to steal Christmas from the Who's.
Bark. Bark, okay, Grinch.
With this coat and this hat, I'll look just like Saint Nick.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel.
You're as cuddly as a eel, and as charming as a cactus, Mr. Grinch.
You're a bad banana with a greasy red
beard. Just taste the music, you're a
monster.
Mr. Grinch, yes you are.
For 3/4, not 5/8. Stay focused!
Monster!
You know, if you ask the who's who of Whoville,
no one's denying!
Airbags are a little slow, but that's what they test so far.
You're a vile one.
Mr. Grinch, you have termites in your smile.
Sweetness.
I'm a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch.
Given the choice between you, I'd take that.
Max the dog from the Real Grinch Movie 2000, and I will sing a rap song about how legendary we are. What? What? Yeah, I like this beat. You chose the right one, man. Hey yo, Mr. Grinch. Your plans always work when you are in a cinch. What's a cinch? I do not know, because I'm only a dog and my brain doesn't flow. Hey yeah, Mr. Grinch. You take off in your sleigh and you're green so I can't pinch. Let's go. Mr. Grinch stealing from the Who's, what the hell rhymes with Grinch? We will win, my friend the Grinch. Your sleigh will catch on fire because I didn't give you the right screw. You yell at me, screw you too. Hey you, Mr. Grinch. The sleigh will explode and we will flinch. But hey, it will only hurt for a second. Wait, what's this? We are taking off now. Hey wait, Mr. Grinch. We are doing crimes that we can't commit. Wait, no, Mr. Grinch. This is bad news. Wait, it actually worked. Thank you, Mr. Grinch. I will learn my lesson and I will focus and cinch.
When he came to the first little house on the square.
Welcome to Whoville, Max.
Come on, Max. It's our first stop.
Then he slunk to the icebox. He heard a small sound, like the coo of a dove.
Excuse me.
The Grinch had been caught by this tiny Who daughter who'd got out of bed for a cup of cold water. But you know, that old Grinch was so smart and so slick. He thought up a lie, and he thought it up quick.
Santa, what's...
Vengeance!
What's Christmas...
Vengeance!
What's Christmas really...
Vengeance! Vengeance!
I suppose...
Santa?
What?
Don't forget the Grinch. I know he's mean and hairy, mean and hairy, mean and hairy and smelly, mean and hairy. His hands might be cold, mean and hairy and clammy. But I think he's actually kind of mean and hairy.
Bad kid. Nice. Check your character.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le... Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux.
Non! Remy, non! Remy! Remy!
Slithered and slunk with a smile most unpleasant around each Who home, and he took every present.
Martha, have you ever kissed a man who lost his tonsils twice?
No, silly, silly, silly.
We did it!
you listen to me, young lady. Even if we're horribly mangled, there'll be no sad faces on Christmas.